So this is Jake, and I'm Tanya. Jake is 8 years old, and he's been mine for almost 4 years. I got him from Virginia German Shepherd Rescue. So when I got him, he had some challenges that we've been dealing with. He's definitely been very overprotective at times. He's been dog aggressive and people aggressive. He likes to be an escape artist, run the neighborhood, try to get out of the house. And when my son and I have tried to go outside, we've always had to have him on a leash, and he's a constant puller. Just, I love him to death, but he has just been my high energy escape artist. And so I decided to just take the plunge. I've been investigating, doing training with him ever since I've had him, and always put it off for one reason or another. And then a few weeks ago, I had been following a canine off-leash company on Facebook for some time, and I just decided this year, Jake said, just decided this year this was a good time to do it. He's a little bit older than normal dogs would be for this type of training, so I wasn't sure how that was going to work. So he is 8 years old now, and I'm just amazed. Today is my turnover day, so I came to pick him up. He's been here for 2 weeks, and I've missed him so much. But I did receive videos. Miranda has done excellent work with him. And just talking to Miranda and Josh, they've had great things to say about his responsiveness. When I first brought him, Miranda said that the first few days she could really tell he was just all over the place. He had, even for an 8-year-old, he has high energy. I think we've tired him out today, but normally he, when we first got here, he was just trying to investigate everything, barking at everyone, everything. Very, very anxious. I've always had trouble taking him to the vets before, and now after this turnover today, I've learned the commands. I've learned walking him off leash so he heals, he places, he sits, he comes. He does a long down. So that was one of the most exciting things, is that I got him to sit in place, and then I walked away from him, something I would never have been able to do. I walked quite a distance, and then I put him in a down, in an extended down, and he just stayed there. And we were outside, we weren't on a leash, and I'm looking forward to being able to take him walking without having my arm jerked off. And my biggest thing is just having him be better behaved in my home. And he's such a companion to me, but this will be less stress on me and him. So I can't say enough about Off-Leash Canine Experience. I think it was well worth it, and I just appreciate everything that Miranda and Josh and the whole group has done.